All right, the coal tower. The iron ring. Well, eh, whatever. Oh, I just say it's coal tower and all that. You guys don't assume? Wait, it's a piggy. Okay. The piggy is coming up for Lord Jigsaw. Thrill the hunt. Well, you got something I want to smash out of the way, don't you, piggy? It's the yellow one, so it's the weakest one. So don't mind me just going around and destroying your totems. Alright, back to totem hunting. You gotta have something and stuff, something in play. Two gems done already. There must not be ruin, but probably no ed. Camping him. I have a feeling she is. It's a red totem. Okay, we missed. For me, Miss Figgy. Yikes. Oh, okay. Just get an extra feet in there. Okay, so she has two hex totems, and I'm blind. Please let me wiggle off. Don't let me go in basement. Ain't let me go in basement anyway, so okay. Despite that, I was like a good few meters away from it. Like a good 20, maybe? I'm not sure. She doesn't look like she had agitation, so she should not have made that, but it's whatever. I can't see if my teammates are gonna get me because of this dumb mask. Is no one coming to save me? Come on, teammates. Fucking teammates. High rank teammates utterly suck. Of course not. Blind, so I can't see my teammates. I don't get why this counts towards detective, it should count towards survival. Teammates are at, and I'm the only one that has. Well, a person could save, but they're too busy on death. Look, you have to go save. I can't see them. Never mind, they're right here. So with Devourer, she can one-shot us. test it. Touch it, she would come back. And she's stupid. So she got 5 sacks, she got morried. But I'm getting the devourer now. And fuck her, devourer. No longer exposed. And no longer morriable. Come on, Bingles, go to the killer shack. That should not hit. Okay, game. Devour Hope, rank 15 killer. The usual waiting screen. Well, despite that, we didn't survive. It was a little bit of fun and weirdness to it. If y'all did enjoy this video and like to see more, then hit the like button. Let me know you did. And if you're new, why not subscribe? Helps me out quite a bit. But thank y'all for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later. Goodbye.